my brothers, now you die! Hold still! Hold still!
The whole thing is gonna fall! Please!
Coward! Kill the girl, and I'll stop shooting!
That won't work. Got to find something stronger.
Thank you.
I'm here. Laura.
Alex will be sorry you missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
Right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
There it is.
Ah!
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother.
What?
There it is. By scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.